नाउ कॉमा द क्वेश्चन दैट बेग्स कंसिडरेशन इन द लाइट ऑफ द सबमिशंस एडवांस्ड अक्रॉस द बार इज वेदर द प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ नेचुरल जस्टिस वर ऑब्जर्व्ड इन कंप्लायंस और नोट स्टॉप एज स्टेटेड हेयर इन अबव कॉमा रूल 81 ऑफ रूल 1976 does prescribe observance of the principles of natural justice stop from a close scrutiny of the inquiry report dated 29/10/1993, it transpires that the inquiry officer has found the petitioner guilty on the basis of the reply to the charge sheet submitted by the petitioner and other documents, but not a single witness was examined by the inquiry officer in the presence of the petitioner, and also no date, comma, time and place was fixed by the inquiry officer. Stop. It is not discernible from the inquiry report that the petitioner was never granted an opportunity of personal hearing or cross-examine the witnesses, and in the circumstances, comma, there appears to be non-compliance of Regulation 81 within bracket A of the 1976 rules, which enjoins due observance of the principles of natural justice stop. In this connection, comma, Article 14 of the Constitution of India may also be referred, comma, which clearly postulates that authority competent to pass orders is required to record reasons, comma, which is one of the principles of natural justice governing exercise of power by the administrative authority stop. It is well enunciated in various decisions of the High Court and the Apex Court that the disciplinary authority has to apply his mind to the record apart from the finding recorded by the inquiry officer before coming to the conclusion whether the charge of misconduct has been proved against the delinquent stop para. Merely asking the petitioner to submit an explanation, comma, in my opinion, comma, is not sufficient where it is proposed to impose a major punishment stop. There are two kinds of hearings, a personal hearing and second non-personal hearing stop. When it is proposed to impose a minor punishment such as withholding of increments or a fine or warning, a non-personal hearing would suffice stop. In a non-personal hearing, all that has been done in that the delinquent employee is issued a show cause notice to which he gives a written reply, comma, and on that reply, comma, the punishment is straightway imposed, giving reasons stop. In such a case, comma, it is not necessary to hold a full-fledged oral inquiry, giving the concerned employee an opportunity of producing his major punishment like dismissal, comma. Ordinarily, a full-fledged inquiry must be held stop. This is because a major punishment not only has very serious consequences upon the employee but would adversely affect the cases of major punishment stop. In such cases, comma, it is ordinarily necessary for the employer to issue a notice to the employee indicating the date, comma, time and place of the inquiry after appointing an inquiry officer stop. On the date and time fixed, कॉमा द विटनेसेस अगेंस्ट द कंसर्न्ड एम्प्लॉई इज रिक्वायर्ड टू बी एग्जामिन्ड ऑर्डिनरली इन हिज प्रेजेंस एंड ही मस्ट बी गिवन एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू क्रॉस एग्जामिन देम स्टॉप।